Hi everyone, and welcome to Truth Over News. Why was the lab leak theory readily shown to be a very real possibility, so widely discarded and even ridiculed by the scientific community? Virtually every scientific journal either actively downplayed the possibility of a lab leak or simply ignored it, while they enthusiastically embraced the natural origins hypothesis. The effort to promote the natural origins theory appears to have been very well coordinated.